Plains, Appalachia here. Got a Highinthehills behind me, trailing behind this Cavalier. We're up here in Germany Valley, West Virginia, trying to find us a little bit of snow. See how it's going. Some really strong winds. A little bit of snow on the ground, but we're pretty much at the beginning of the snowstorm. Just kind of going to wait for it to happen. So we're going to stop up here at Meat House Fort. Stop for a little bit and chill out there and see what happens. That guy wasn't too happy. Got the roller. Got the roller and the Cavalier. good old Mrs. Linger back there. The Meat Box Run picnic area. That's where we're at now. And it's definitely dusk. It's starting to get pretty dark out here. Bit of a winter wonderland. But I don't know. I guess we'll see what happens.
Nobody's coming for us.
No.
Yeah. Do you know that?
Yeah.
It's like 10:15 right now.
It's gonna be even colder tomorrow.
Yeah, and it's supposed to snow hella bad tonight. Look at this snow. I can't even fucking see you, and you're like, you're 3 feet away, and I can't even fucking see you.
Now, if one of the flat trucks comes through.
This is just funny. I need to get out and just fucking film this, because it's ridiculous. It's fucking ridiculous.
If one of the flat trucks comes through, we're definitely good.
Good thing we got our walkie-talkies.
That tree has moved. Like, right here, the cheese moved like almost a foot.
That's not good.
You're hung up on it.
Pretty much.
Yep. Yeah, you're sitting on the goddamn frame. God damn it. Good thing it's not snowing.
That one's not bad.
King's Lap, Appalachia 304. The cigarette case.
Roll cigarettes, son. We got enough tobacco to last years out here. We got a bow, we got a gun, we can live, we can make it out here in the harsh winter. We already got shelters, and we got furnaces and everything. We even got music. Shit's top of the line, but we got a little bit of a water problem in this one here.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh shit.
A little bit of a water problem.
Excuse me, Riviera. Move your feet. Oh my god, no way. Yeah. Thank god mine's not doing that yet. And his water pipe is still not in the water. His water pipe, I said, is fucking tailpipe.
Actually, I'm going to.
Meanwhile, at the Cavalier. I'm a little bit in there too, but not as bad. It's definitely not snowing.
Toyota is taking on quite a little bit of water. She's taking on some water. Stuck in the motherfucking ditch and there's no coming out. We got Highinthehills behind us stuck in the ditch as well. We're sleeping out, taking the night in Kumbrabow. Hopefully no demons try to kill us. Night night.
Tell me how stuck we are right now.
We're back.
Why is it snowing so much? Maybe the snowplow will come pull us out tomorrow. The snowplow. It don't fucking snowplow this road. A holiday in Cambodia. Now I'm not, because you're being a fucking nag.